Canada, and welcome back to part 5 of our Spirit of the North campaign. So far, we've managed to find another person. We've reunited with the staff, and I think we're still on chapter 4, or maybe chapter 5 now. And yeah, let's get started. And before I get into this, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, hit the notification bell so you know when I next upload a video. I thought I'd put this in the front for a change. Anyway, back to the action. Good. So, let's go back to where we need to be, which is all the way down this way. Yeah, it's run. It'll take too long for a walk. Hope I'm not missing anything along the way. Because, let's just explore out here a little bit. I think there is another man around here somewhere. I don't know if he's outside there. I know there's one inside. But, yeah, just need to look. It's a very big area. So, there might be something. I don't think it's over here. Okay, facing the wrong way. Can I not jump up there? Yeah, I knew I could. And I think we just back where we were. But to go on top this time. This is raining red. It's from that stuff. I think it's really good for us. So let's not stay too long right here. Nothing here. What's that for? No, to open the door. Power. Let's get some power. I think that's it. Swish, swish, swish. Anything down here? Just some flowers. That's where we need to go. I want to look and see where it's going to be on this side. Look at there, I see it. Anything up here? Doesn't even look like it. It's just a little bit of a hollow. Anything there? Not that I can see. Okay, so back this way. As you can see, there is obviously a civilization here at some stage. This seems to have fallen into ruin. I don't think this ruin has anything to do with it. I think it happened a long time ago. And we just really threw the remnants of it. Swallows are still around here somewhere. Huh. Guess I was wrong. Maybe the first time I said it. Let's just double check. Thank you. it's enough if it doesn't flow as well. Maybe he's further ahead. Or Let's just drop down here and look. Several more red. So I'm pretty sure there was supposed to be stuff red here somewhere. Just need to remember where it is. Keep your stuff. Our stuff, who would that be? And I'm just misremembering. Well, is it the look anyway? Okay. Let's get back to where we were. Okay. Up this way. So this door should not be open. Oh, it will be open when you're seated. She's trying to show us something, but I can't see where she went. Oh, there she is. That must have been a terrible way to die. She's just respond to us when we go. Anything up here? There's some flowers. I thought I heard something for a second. Yep. I'm pretty sure I've missed something. I think I've missed this tough, but just in a way. Huh. I did something with that in mind. Hopefully there's some flowers, yeah? Okay. Can we jump through there? Yes, we can. So where is to go that way? I'm going to go this way because it might be stuff. It's still hitting nothing. I don't think this is stuff for me. This is really good to hear. Is the code for this spot. This part is easy. I think it's the one on the other. other side of the bridge that needs to be sorted. Okay. What we're gonna do is just keep trying. Nothing here because it stopped glowing. So it's definitely around here somewhere. Where's it? See up there. Did I miss something? Okay, let's pull the door. see if I can find all of them. Okay. So I'm definitely sure I've missed at least, at the most, three. Remember what happened last time with the permanent explosion? Fantastic, wonderful evening, day, time, wherever you are, and we'll see you in the next one. Bye!